Zero Papa Golf Sierra here. Just a video on modifications for the microphones and the mic gain on the Bofang UV5R and the Puxing PX2R. So most of you probably are familiar with this, but the microphones on these, the hole is very tiny normally, so the audio sounds very muffled. But to improve that, what you want to do is you have to basically take this apart, and you just want to make this hole a bit bigger here by using a small little drill bit and turning it in your hand until you widen that hole in the casing. And I widened mine to about the size of the, there's a bit of inner plastic in there, might be able to see if you can bring that up. I'll have to bring it to a channel where the light comes on. Let me try. Okay, well anyway, there's a bit of inner rubber there, so I've widened it to the maximum size of that, basically. So now the audio on this is a lot louder. It's still not as clear as like a Yaesu, but it's a lot louder and a lot more clear than it was. And for the Puxing, similar thing. I can't remember how this one comes apart. I think this one's a bit simpler than the UV5R, because you don't have to take out the top. There's no top wire nut on this. There's a top part you have to take out on the antenna, but this you just take the antenna off. You don't have to unscrew a little nut at the top there. And yeah, this one I've just widened as well with a similar bit, and that improves the audio on this one quite a lot. But the Puxing, you still have to talk quite close into the microphone there to get some gain out of it. But yeah, that's just been a quick video on modifying the microphones on both of these radios so they are a lot louder. Just simply widening the holes in the plastic. I think the earlier models of the UV5R apparently aren't as bad actually, but I think they got the UV5RC now, I think, which has a metal bit on it, which isn't doesn't seem to suffer from this issue. But anyway, these are two Chinese radios, so seems to be a common problem where the hole's too small for the microphone. Anyway, it's been 2E0PGS, clear.